make a jig mold. We take four pieces of silicone and notch it. We're laying out the mold frame, placing some paper. And then, of course, we use some mica powder to make sure it doesn't stick. Now we lay out the silicone pieces. Then we take a metal disc and center it. This allows the lead to flow in the mold. Now we lay out our models. Today we're doing a half-ounce swim jig. We press them down, add a piece of silicone to hold the hook in place. Now adding some more powder, and of course powdering the top of the mold. Now we place the top two pieces of silicone in the mold frame. Next step is to add a little powder, a little paper, then the top of the mold frame. We take the mold over to the vulcanizer, cooks it at 315 degrees under 3,000 pounds of pressure. After an hour, it's done. And that's how we